Suikoden, now I'm gonna try something real quick to see if it fixes this. No, it doesn't. Because no matter what I did, it just shrunk, so.
Welcome! What do you have to report? Okay, that quest is... What do you have to report? Okay, that quest is complete. These are the quests we have for some... Quest? Great, we're counting on you.
Tanya. No, she never joins us, so I keep doing it.
Again.
Now I'm gonna actually leave Axel and I'm gonna go on with the game for a little bit because peeps, I need to get to chapter 15. The reason why is because 15 it's actually where things get interesting, more or less.
Welcome.
Oh, no wonder, shall we?
Thank you.
eventually we will be leveling up our bread. Okay, everyone's good.
Thank you.
Okay, so where do we go? Pick up the next lead, head to wherever and gossip about. Okay. We gotta go to the gossip. This thing. His name was... Oh yeah, he's the next character we're gonna get. I think he's storyline. Is he? Yeah, he's story. We're gonna get him. Because my like friend Ginger had a thing for him.
Hold it right there.
Who's there?
So you're the ones who were sniffing around earlier.
What the hell you yapping about, wench? Anyway, you're the ones, right? The gang who nabbed that girl from the noble family.
Huh? What are you talking about? We only...
Ah, shut your trap. That little girl right there is all the proof I need.
Huh? Me?
Truth is, I couldn't care less about what you idiots are up to. But I do care about that reward posted on your heads. Sorry, but you're going down.
Hey, there's two dick spots. I have 7 characters. Alright, I'm gonna have her in, but I'm gonna switch her out for the digger once all the enemies are done, so. Actually, I'm gonna take him out and put him in. But I'll keep him in the back. Does he have a room? No, no. Never mind. If he had a room, that would be a different story. And I kept forgetting, I still don't have that sunbeam room on Kira. Oh well. Is there any that you can attack? No. Going to put some on my characters. level, but I will.
Get him, boys. Just don't damage the merchandise.
Right on the dig spot.
Aha!
Oh.
if I get an ostrich egg right now, I don't have to come back here, but...
Forget him. Let's just get out of here.
Really?
Well, I guess we're really outlaws now.
Hold on. Apparently there's new quests.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault. Maybe I should just leave. They couldn't call you kidnappers then.
Don't let it bother you. After all, you haven't been kidnapped, right?
So, is it okay if I stay with you guys?
I don't see why not. We're only outlaws because of what Iskus did.
That's right.
Wait, now that I think of it, weren't we suspected of kidnapping before we even reached Calaron?
And then we went straight there. Oh, tell me we're not walking right into his hands.
Looks like it.
Well, he can't fool us anymore. Right, Andark? Andark?
We've got company again.
Kirill.
Who's there? Show yourselves.
I like that face for some reason.
That voice. Andark?
Who are you? You're cute.
What?
Hey, it's me, Coop.
Oh! We're gonna get him. I totally forgot about that.
Coop?
He's the automatic character. Yeah, he automatically joins us.
I worked with Walter quite some time ago.
Coop joins us in the middle, at the beginning of Chapter 5. So we're in Chapter 5! Yay! We gotta finish that quest to get the annoying one now.
You worked with my father?
That's right. I heard that Walter was killed in battle.
Yeah, but that was a long time ago.
Only 3 or 4 years ago.
What a shame.
I'm Coop. I work under Hines.
He's kind of cute.
Andark and I were at the National Academy together.
Sure is a small world. What are you doing?
We're after rune cannons, just like Walter was.
Really?
Yeah, but I don't plan on getting killed so far from home. Ah, look at that. Walter's pet. Didn't think she'd still be alive.
Don't talk about Yon that way. She saved my life.
Oh, did she now? Anyway, have you guys heard the latest rumors about the Kuluk?
What rumors?
Seems they're up to something again. Apparently, there's some recent activity near the Scarlet Moon border. We're here to put an end to whatever they're planning. But as you can see, there are only two of us. Would you mind if we accompanied you?
Okay, he's not a fighter.
Personally, I think they'd be a great asset to us.
It's fine by me. All we're doing is finding out as much as we can about rune cannons. We're heading to Haruna now. There's a sorcerer there named Simeon who might be able to help us. If that's okay with you, then we...
Definitely. Count us in.
Yay! Nope. Okay, he's not a fighter. I think he's just there for mutual support. Because he's not on the roster. But he is. He's definitely on a roster. Now, Simeon, whatever, the sorcerer, joins us automatically after Chapter 5. However, there's things I want to do before we go on. Because there's a few characters we can get right now. But let's check out Coop's, well, he's level 15. His skills suck.
Him.
trick while I'm doing this. I highly doubt it, but it's worth a chance.
Ha!
Okay. We gotta get that treasure chest.
Got up another level, which is fine.
Good Oxrake, then. Oh, by the way, it just brought out a bunch of characters. Let's bring Harvey out. It's been a while since we used him. Hell, it even has these two. That's fine.
Shot her up.
a feather. Yeah. Feather. Okay, guys, we'll do this in the next video. I just realized the time, so leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.